Hello everyone, I am Dr. Govinda Raman. In this section we are going to discuss with Milne and Thomson method problem. Look at this problem. Find the analytic function f of z equal to u plus iv if 2u plus v equal to e power x into cos y minus sin y. Now here f of z is nothing but u plus iv. Here to multiply 2 on both sides, 2 into f of z 2u plus i v, and then to consider this is the equation number 1 and this is the equation number 2. Again multiply I minus I, so equation 1 into minus I, so therefore minus I f of z equal to minus I u then minus I square v. Here I square minus 1. So when I am substituting here, minus I f of z equal to minus I u minus minus 1 plus v. Now this is the equation number 3. Adding 2 and 3. Adding equation 2 and 3. So equation 2, 2 into f of z minus I into f of z, then 2u plus I2v minus iu plus v. Now taking left hand side f of z common, so 2 minus I into f of z equal to the combined with the real and imaginary for the right hand side, so 2u plus v and plus I into 2v minus u, so with I term imaginary, without I term real. So now see, the question is given 2u plus v, therefore now let consider the whole term to take capital z, this whole term capital U, I into capital V, therefore u equal to 2u plus v equal to e power x cos y minus sin y, cos y minus sin y. Now using Milne's Thomson method to find f of z when here capital z, so I am using capital Z, to find capital F of Z when U is given, capital U is given. Now the formula is nothing but capital F of Z equal to integral pi 1 of Z comma 0 dz, then minus I into integral pi 2 of integral pi 2 of z comma 0 dz, where pi 1 of z comma 0 equal to u x, so u with respect to x, then substitute x z y 0, then pi 2 of z comma 0 u y z comma 0. So this is a formula for Milne Thomson method. So now u equal to capital U equal to e power x cos y minus sin y. Now differentiate partially with respect to x, u x equal to e power x only variable, cos y sin y constant, so e power x differentiation e power x cos y minus sin y. Now pi 1 of z comma 0 equal to u x, substitute x z, z and y 0, e power z cos 0 minus sin 0, here cos 0 1 sin 0 0, therefore e power z 1 minus 0 and then this is a e power z. So pi 1 of z comma 0 ux of z comma 0 equal to e power z. So this is a pi 1 of z comma 0. Then u e power x cos y minus sin y. Now derivative, partial derivative with respect to y, e power x constant, cos y differentiation minus sin y, minus sin y differentiation cos y. Now pi 2 of z comma 0 u y of z comma 0, therefore e power z minus sin 0 minus cos 0, therefore e power z 0 minus 1 minus e power z. So this is a pi 2 of z comma 0 u y of z comma 0. Now substitute this value to capital F of z. So capital F of z equal to integral pi 1 of z comma 0 dz minus I into integral pi 2 of z comma 0 dz. Therefore integral e power z dz minus I into integral e power z pi 2 of z comma 0 minus e power z. Therefore this term is minus e power z dz integral e power z dz plus minus into minus plus, so I into integral e power z dz. Therefore e power z integration is e power z plus I into e power z integration is e power z plus constant. Now when I'm taking e power z common, 1 plus I into e power z plus constant capital F of z. Now change this capital F of z, because if we consider simplification purpose, capital F of z is nothing but 2 minus I F of z, 2 minus I F of z equal to 1 plus I into e power z plus constant. So therefore here F of z equal to 1 plus I by 2 minus I into e power z, 1 plus I into 1 plus I by 2 minus I into e power z plus constant. This constant divided by 2 minus I. Now to consider, this is a whole term to consider one of the constants. So f of z. Now denominator I. So try to remove this denominator I. Therefore to taking this LCM conjugate, 1 plus I by 2 minus I into 2 plus I by 2 plus I. Why denominator I we are not continue with that? Because of I is only numerator, real and imaginary, real plus I into imaginary. So only we are writing the form, complex form. E power z equal to C1 constant. I just consider this is a C1. The whole term to consider C by 2 minus I C1. Now this multiplication, 1 plus I into 2 plus I, A minus B, A plus B. What is the formula? A minus B, A plus B equal to A square minus B square. Therefore, 2 into 2, 2 square minus I square, E power z plus C1. When I multiply this term, 2 plus I, 2I plus I square divided by 4 minus of minus 1 e power z plus c1, and then I square minus 1, therefore 2 plus 3i minus 1 by 5 e power z plus c1. Now 1 plus 3i by 5 into e power z plus c1. So this is the f of z value. Thank you.